Finding a disc that emptied into the ocean was a lucky break, but I still have no way to beat this thing and it's closing in on me! How the hell am I supposed to make my escape? So, which way? Let's see. The ocean's behind me, and I need to steer way clear of the water, so going right isn't really an option. And I'm pretty sure I came from the left. Which way do I go now? I feel like the ocean's to the left, but what if it's actually to the right? There's also the middle to think about. What's happening? I'm gunning it, but the stupid bike is still slowing down. Could it be busted? This doesn't make any sense. The engine's working just fine. So why won't the damn thing accelerate? I'm grinding to a halt. Crap, it's coming. Wait a sec. Am I out of gas? Man, you had me freaking out for a second there. But I'm just in need of a little refill. There's no need to sweat over something so minor. I was starting to worry I had a major wreck on my hands that even Shining Diamond couldn't fix. Nope, not gonna stress. I can get out of this situation easy peasy. I was freaking out over nothing. A little tweak here. And a little modification there. It teleports though, so I guess I can't get too comfortable. At least I have fuel. If I'm being honest with myself, I'm lost, which really sucks. Where the hell am I? And how do I get to that freaking hospital?